What's happening out there?
We're doing an experiment. We want you as a witness.
Two identical beakers of water, two identical piles of salt.
So the scales balance. But what will happen if I put this salt into the beaker?
That salt will go down, won't it? It will be heavier. There'll be more weight with the salt in the beaker.
I bet it'll go down at first, but then go up again.
No, you're both wrong. This side will go up, because there's two things on that side, and there's only one thing on this side.
Go on then, let's see. But they've still balanced. Why?